Hi. In this video, we're going to be talking about the injectors. This is an answer on the question if the injectors can be cleaned. The answer is no. Absolutely not. There were some attempts. There are people there on YouTube selling some kits for cleaning the injectors, some gauges. I don't know how to call that stuff. At first, can you clean this injector in the ultrasonic bath? The answer is no. You can clean everything around the injector, but here there's a dirt and debris inside. Here approximately, you have a needle. Here you have a spring. Here approximately, here you have filter, and everything has to be cleaned, all of that. And you cannot do that. That's something that cannot be done with any kind or any source of a cleaner. You can clean these in ultrasonic bath, and you will feel an improvement, but it's short-lasting, because the filter here, I must stress again, approximately the filter is here located. That's the seventh and the last filtration. That one has to be cleaned. This valve seat. You have here a valve seat. You have a spring and a needle. This one you see here. And as the debris collects on that place and it clogs the needle, or something happens that the spring and the needle cannot come back in its original resting position. And from that reason, these cannot be cleaned. I repeat, there are some gauges people selling on the internet, but don't fall for it. For example, I don't know which car you drive, how many cylinders, but for a four cylinder car, you absolutely don't have to buy those stuff. Simply cheaper it's going to be for you to buy new injectors. Because I've seen a man advertising his products, and he says that he cannot guarantee that you can clean all six of them. Maybe you're gonna clean three out of six, or four out of six, or five out of eight, but not all of them. Well, okay, I don't want to speak bad about people there selling their products, but maybe that product pays off if you have, for example, three Mercedes V8 or V12 engines. Then yes, of course, then you could buy that. But for a single car, one single car, to buy that stuff, don't bother yourself. For example, I've seen the man. I think you know who I'm talking about. And the first thing he shows how an injector works bad. Afterwards, it's like before and after. He shows here. And can you see now how it sprays? As it should be. Tick, tick, tick. Everything is okay. And you can say, and so they have been living happily ever after. Don't fall on that stuff. Because, did you manage to find anywhere on the whole internet some gauge that cleans with success these? And that the man shows you that in real time? I haven't managed to. Maybe you have, but I haven't managed to do that. And for the price of, let's say it $40 per injector, well, why should you be bothering yourself with that process? If you have a car that has, for example, 120k miles on the clock, then you can check. You can just check the injectors if they're spraying properly. But if you don't want to bother yourself with this stuff, then just buy new ones. Believe me, it's better to buy new ones. That's how I have done it, and that's how I recommend you to do the same thing. Believe me, it's way better. Because, as you can see, they are being replaced each 90k miles. So, my dear ones, if you enjoyed this video, then please don't click the button skip ad. It is going to help me a lot. And till the next video, happy Mercedesing. Bye.